This weekend, hear some classic songs performed by the Warren Chapter of the Barbershop Harmony Society.
They have a love for the music, and they just have a real passion for what they're doing.
We'll have the details on that and more in our After Hours report.
After Hours is sponsored by the Timberlanes Complex.
This Saturday at 3 p.m., head to Christ Episcopal Church in Warren for an annual spring show presented by the Stephen Foster Chorus.
You've only got a mustache, a mustache, a mustache, if you've only got a mustache. Tra-la-la, tra-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la.
It's our 72nd annual show, and this year we're doing a tribute to Stephen Collins Foster. He's our namesake, and he's also from the area, as strange as it is. And we decided that we'd like to honor him by performing.
A lot of songs like Old Folks at Home, like Way Down Upon the Suwannee River, those sorts of songs that are kind of timeless classics and part of our American fabric. We're going to be performing several of those songs.
Traditional songs of his, and then favorite songs including Camptown Races, Oh Susanna, My Old Kentucky Home, which was a very popular hit of his.
Second half of the show is going to be about dreams. So think of any songs you know that are dream songs. We might do them. Then again, we might not.
You and all your charms, whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream.
The annual spring show will also feature performers Bill Lewis and Modern Tradition Quartet.
We had them here last year. They just wowed the audience last year, so we asked them to come back. They wanted to come back this year, so we got them back again this year, and we're so happy to have them.
Camptown Races, sing this song, doo-dah, doo-dah. Camptown Races, track 5 miles long, oh, doo-dah day.
Barbershop, you know, it's a tradition that's carried through to today. It's a tradition of four-part singing, I guess with started more in the 1800s and continued, you know, into the 1900s.
Well, the Barbershop Society started in 1946, and we were one of the original chapters that formed in 1946. We love music. This is a hobby for us, and we enjoy sharing our talents with the audience, with people. The average age of the gentlemen in our chorus is about 75 or 76. I'm one of the babies at 64.
It's going to be a lot of fun. These guys love to have fun. They're going to be, really getting into the music, their heart, their passion for the songs, and just taking us back in time, you know, for that era, and just bringing back a tradition that we have in America, we enjoy, of American singing, of harmony, barbershop harmony.
Admission is $12 for adults and $5 for students.
Please come on out and see this show. I'd love you to just be able to experience what these guys have to offer, the hard work they've put into it, and the song selections. I think you're going to enjoy yourself, and it'll be an afternoon well spent.
The Stephen Foster Chorus is always looking for new members. If you're interested in taking part, the group rehearses every Tuesday at 7 p.m. at the Scope Center in the YWCA in Warren.
The first Tuesday in June, we're going to have our membership drive that we will have food and beverages.
If you can sing in the shower, you know, you're more than welcome to come.
Beautiful dreamer, wait unto me.
The whole idea of the Stephen Foster Chorus singing music from Stephen Foster, that is, I'm going to say, unique. I don't know a lot of choruses in the country that have a chance to pay tribute to their namesake, somebody as great as Stephen Foster, America's first composer.
Now here's the rest of your weekend rundown. Oh wow, the Roger and Gloria Jones Children's Center for Science and Technology celebrates its 7th birthday this weekend. Admission will be a discounted rate of $7 on Saturday and Sunday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m., with special programming throughout the birthday bash. This Friday is International Art Museum Day. The Butler Institute of American Art will be celebrating by offering special programs and activities from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. For one weekend only, visit the Idora Park Experience. The museum will be open Saturday and Sunday from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. on South Turner Road in Canfield. Admission is $5. Head to the Pierce Opera House to see the 1960 Broadway musical, The Fantastics, performed by the Area Community Theater of Sharpsville. Showtimes are Friday and Saturday at 7:30 p.m. with a Sunday matinee at 2 p.m. For tickets, call 724-815-4388. Take part in the Boardman Relay for Life starting this Saturday at 6 p.m. and ending Sunday at 6 p.m. The relay will be held at the Boardman Center Intermediate School Stadium across from the Southern Park Mall. For this week's After Hours report, I'm Maggie Young.